Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be playing on Adopt Me. And right now I am at a house just like mine. And guys, this is not my house. I only did the walls and some stuff because. So I decorated it, but then I deleted it. Because guys, I am saving up for this new house, this gingerbread, for 1,850, which is so nice. And right now, I am going to be trading this neon rideable. Well, its name is Shadow, and it is a, but let's go teleport and see what we get. And guys, also, please trade me if you want these toys and you watch my videos, because I have so much and I really want to trade them. I just fell out of birds. Sorry guys about the silence. I'm trying to teleport to the gift room. Hopefully we don't fall out of birds again. Okay. So let's start just trading all these papers. And I'm also going to add a kingdom. I'm going to trade this girl along with, I think, the fat girl, this boy, this girl, because he does not have a head, guys. Rattle elephant for my rideable neon. Guys, I don't really want to accept this trade, but I mean, I guess if they do, I will. But, okay. I sort of didn't want to trade that anyways, because I love my baby. Let's go to the school, guys, because maybe some people are in the school that want to trade me. Okay, I did not even go on that. Guys, I keep on falling out of the world. Okay. Okay, now let's teleport to the English diamond. And actually, guys, right now, I am. Oh no, I forgot that. Okay, yeah, money is home. Okay, let's start trading. Let's see if she'll give me something better than an albino monkey. Okay guys, he wants that. Totally not a fair trade. Still not a fair trade guys. Like I said, I'm giving away toys. You might think, no, that's not a fair trade. Yes, I know. But I'm really trying to get rid of these. So, okay. Well, I guess I didn't really want it, but okay, so I got this trade, albino. I told you what I'm trading, and okay, so, if you want to accept that, then go ahead, but no, not to me. So, let's, start some trades now. Okay, pink cat. Not really. Lucio, Mitchell. Yeah. I don't know. Luke Hansen. Luke Hansen. I don't know. Yeah. But guys, today I'm going to be accepting any trade in Adoptee. So, I'm going to be trading that. Okay, and I have to play some. Okay, I have to accept it. Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm going to put on my phone. Okay, I can't let die. Oh, I got $20. Oh, okay, if I take this, I'm gonna just make sure, oh, wait a second. Okay, I'm gonna do this to see if I can see. Okay, I might not accept because, and guys, I want you to know that I'm not looking trusty. The first trade I'm definitely not going to do. Yeah. Sorry guys, I have seen my dog and I'm looking. Okay, so I'm gonna look at this trade, but I'm not going to accept, guys. It's a cat. Totally not a first trade anyways, so. Oh, he's a dog. I don't know what this is. Guys, look, hold on, I'm gonna show you this. I've been closing my eyes. So, here's not the guy. And I've noticed you the whole time. And here. I'll even show you, so I'm gonna accept this trade because I'm gonna show you. Okay, so I said I'm trading. Where's my monkey? Yes, and then look, I'm gonna close my eyes. Okay, I'm gonna look. Oh, did I just claim that? Guys, I think they just claimed. So, let's just start trading our destiny. My adorable unit brother. I think people love unicorns. But when I had a wolf. Oh, so the girl said, yeah, I'm going to say, no, I am sorry. No, I am sorry because I already have one. But I am. No, I'm sorry. That's not a fair trade, guys. Okay, where is this guy? Oops. No, I'm sorry, person, but that's really not a fair trade. At all. So, guys, I have to. No, that's not really fair trade at all. Yeah. But guys, this is the seventh unicorn I had. But I got rid of all of them. Glitter was a new unicorn. I didn't have him. And guys, what did I trade for my unicorns? Once I got a frost dragon. I really wish I was doing a video on that. But, if you guys didn't know, my house that I'm going to be doing, I'm going to have, in my, bedroom. So I'm having a bathroom, a living room, a kitchen. The bathroom, living room, kitchen. And then upstairs, there's two rooms. I'm going to have my room. And then, I'll show you my house on another video. It's going to be a surprise. It's going to be so cute. Because I already have my and you guys are just gonna love it. But guys, I think that is all for today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe and smash that like button. Bye!